Superstar is the band, he play everything he want.
Yeah, I feel like ambassadors, you know. You know, I'm bringing the whole Congo in this, you know, a little small body. But the whole culture is here. And we in a different land where we need to exchange that. You know, I'm the ambassador, we'll bring it to you. And so we have that culture exchange.
Ouais, j'ai fait mon histoire, c'est vraiment très long. Si je commence à parler jusqu'à demain, jusqu'à après-demain.
My worry is to tell you my story because it's very long. I'll keep it brief as much as I can.
Et j'ai commencé la musique comme tout le monde quand j'étais un peu jeune.
Just like everyone, I started music when I was younger.
Bon, j'étais à l'école, bon, j'aimais la musique.
I was in school as well, also I have a good love for music as well.
Et, y a une personne qui m'a montré la guitare.
It was a person who actually taught me how to play guitar.
Ouais, difficilement.
Hardly.
Bon, mais malheureusement, la personne est décédée déjà.
Hardly meaning like, He will show off to show me how to play, but unfortunately by now the person who's a great guitarist passed away already a long time ago.
Et il m'a montré j'ai changé le système de string de guitar.
He showed me how to play, but you know changing the tuning of the guitar and then the string.
Et puis pour le moment je suis la seule personne dans
As for now, the style of string that I have in my guitar, I'm like among the only one left who plays it from the original, you know, people who started it.
Comme j'ai joué dans beaucoup de disques,
since I've played beaucoup. Many,
le nombre je connais même pas.
I've played many albums, I participated in many albums, I can't even recall the numbers of them.
Alors, un jour, j'ai dit, comme Gouma dit, on était au studio pour les autres.
Okay, just like Gouma mentioned earlier, we went to studio work for many people and then encountering each other every now and then.
On a dit, pourquoi pas de monter un groupe ensemble.
Just like
Gouma vous a dit.
Like Gouma mentioned, they decided, why not, you know, come together into one size group. That will actually go as an accompanying group for everyone.
Dans ce groupe, on a fait beaucoup de tournées.
And with this group, they were able to do a lot of touring and a lot of, you know, music playing around the world.